Anthony.
My father's Anthony.
And then who are the sons?
It's me and my brother Joe. We started in 1984, and we started originally in Fairfield on Bloomfield Avenue. And we were there for about 16 years. We've been at this new factory about 12 years now. It's a 65,000 square foot facility. We have over 190 employees here, serving bread to the whole tri-state area, New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania. And we have family involved, my brother-in-law, my cousins. Mm-hmm. So it's a family tradition.
Just driving up here, you see this big building looming over the hill, and you know, you can just smell the food coming out of the car. What do you make here at Anthony & Sons?
Well, on the wholesale side, the factory, we're a bread producer. That's our main thing. And then we have the little retail store in the front where we sell bread and everything imported from Italy. And you can also come here and have lunch. You know, we have soup, salad, and sandwiches. And we're only open for lunch here.
And all the meat's imported from Italy?
Of course, yeah.
What part of Italy is your family from?
My family is from, both of my parents, my grandparents were from Sicily.
Do you apply a lot of the traditions from Sicily to your bakery?
Yes. Yeah, we do. Semolina bread and, you know, recipes that came over originally from Sicily. Then in the store we do all the, you know, the rice balls and the fresh mozzarella.
Well, for the past 4 or 5 years, Anthony & Sons has participated in the Morris County Columbus Day Parade.
Yes.
You're probably the hit of the parade because you're out there throwing bread out to everybody. You said 1,500 loaves last year?
1,500 loaves of semolina bread.
Yes,
we gave
there was
away
a lot of happy Italians in East Hanover.
Well, the first year, everybody was, it was hard to find who was going to do it. Then after they had so much fun, the second year, then everybody wanted to do it. All my cousins were in it, and who was driving the truck, and who was giving away the bread. It was a lot of fun. People were really appreciative, so
yeah
it was great.
All right, well, come see Baldo, Anthony, Joe, and the rest of Anthony & Sons at the Morris County Columbus Day Parade, Sunday, October 13th. And if not for anything, you'll get a free loaf of bread. Thank you.
Thank you.